Hey, who's crazier?
Him.
Why?
He's crazy.
Too much energy.
He's
not this.
Take away his Red Bull.
Like, I'm 41. No, I'm 41 and I'm tired.
Without the shit.
See?
That guy fucking, he's high elevated. Yeah.
He's on 10 Red Bull.
This is how I don't fall asleep tonight.
You don't need the drink.
No, you don't need this.
In our team, we have a different person.
Yes.
Tonight he's more quiet.
Serious.
Yeah, serious. But no, Taylor more
this
crazy.
This guy Taylor's crazy.
Pushing me and
but he's professional. Professional crazy. Hey, bro.
I get paid.
I love you, bro.
Hey, you're English.
You're amazing.
Really good.
Much respect. I learned so much from you.
Bro.
I learned so much from you.
Very hard.
I learned so much from you.
I'm going to go with my family and get some food.
Yeah, go for it. We'll be in touch. We're going to do some work.
You have a Mexican coach, a Russian coach, American coach.
Hold on a second. Wait, hold on.
Family, bro.
Hold on a second. Joel Diaz, you're Mexican?
I don't know. I'm Russian.
He's Russian elite right now.
He's Uzbek. He's Uzbek. We're all Uzbek.
Wait.
Ruski. Tonight we're all Uzbek.
Ruski.
Uzbek.
Hey, Dima. Good night, okay?
Yeah.
I'll see you.
See you tomorrow.
He's amazing.
I mean, you've been at the gym. It's a different vibe, and that's the thing. Like, when we all go, we're at the highest level of this. And so, when you're in there and you're with all pros, tell all secrets. There's no reason for people to act hard or tough or because you get tired doing that. You get burnt out. You know, you got to enjoy the process. You go into his gym, he walks in every
day. That's his sister?
It's a
unique team because you have a Russian coach, a Mexican coach, American coach, everybody.
Yeah, it's great. I mean, like,
because of you, his English improved.
Everybody has great energy, you know? Like his gym. Like, honestly, I have more respect.
I'm cutting it in a night. Thank you, Ellie. Hey.
Thank you.
Come to the gym anytime.
I'm coming to the gym.
My house is your house, bro.
Okay.
That's what I was just getting ready to say. This guy right here. One of the most highly respected coaches in the game, knows his shit in and out. And when you go to his gym, you feel like family. It's not
talking
like,
about yourself.
No, people are, where's the mirror?
Talking about you.
I'm trying to compliment you. So,
Ellie Sekback, reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.